Locate the sling support rails sewn into the hems on either side of the mesh material. Connect the two metal sling support rails in the center. Find the round opening centered in the mesh material and use the small screw to lock the two halves of the metal sling support rails together. Repeat on both sides. Using the Allen screws, secure the sling mounting posts to the sling support rails. Secure the sling to the hoops by pushing each of the four posts all the way into the post receivers and secure in place by using the thumb screws. Tighten the post receiver Allen screw, and the process is complete.